Humans, such pitiful beings, driven by greed and selfishness. My grandfather used to tell me that his creation was simply the finest. However, I still do not understand why my grandfather says so. Going out makes me feel so sick of how those fine beings still living. Hope in humanity seems to be lost. However,
sorry for disturbing. Actually, would you mind if you could help me buy a bread? Because apparently I didn't bring enough cash to me.
Yeah, why not?
Really?
Like, yeah, it's okay.
Like, so sorry about that. Like, yeah, I'll just send it to you later.
Oh yeah, I'll be. Okay, here you go.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, welcome. It's free, by the way.
Oh, it's free?
Yeah.
Sounds nice.
Because the judges say someone has paid for it.
Oh, someone has paid for it?
Yeah. So, that's why it's free.
Alright. Well, I guess that someone noticed your kindness and stuff like that.
I guess so. Maybe I just like to help.
Alright, but... Well, don't you think that like I might actually be lying about returning you the money even though not it's free?
No, I never thought so.
Oh. Like, yeah, I mean, I might look like a good guy, yeah, but what if others, if it's others, they take advantage of you and stuff like that? What if that's the case?
Oh, I never thought that. But I just want to help each other. Huh? Yes, I thought that showing my kindness would bring some effects or impacts to each other's life. You never know. It's like, I don't expect anything because it's like a base of my current capabilities to do what I can do.
So you thought that helping others will kind of bring an impact?
Yes. It's quite like they'll bring some, maybe they'll feel, oh, this guy is quite nice, so I just must treat someone else better.
Do you like expect this kind of returns to you?
No, I don't expect anything because it's a must. It's like helping others.
So that's your principle?
Yes. But the only ones to help out.
It's 12:30.
I'm late for work.
Yeah, sorry about that. I think.
It's okay.
Alright. Yeah. Then. Yeah, maybe. But I don't think you will. Yeah. Since you, I don't really owe you any money.
No, it's okay.
So yeah.
Even though hope may seem to be lost, however, the world will only be a better place if you have shown your gratitude.